All right. Interesting theme song. Oh, you can hear the kitty purring. Oh, that's so nice. Oh, look, he's a sleepy kitty. Oh, that's so nice. He's like the leader of the Digimon squad with his goggles. You want to be an indoor cat, one of the weaklings? Try to keep it balanced. Try. Now with real feeling.
Another day, another dollar. Every morning is a blank canvas. Time to chase the dream and
error. Inspirational quote 542. Not found.
With a family friendly language setting. I must have caught something from that sexy RC car. I should get that checked. Your maintenance up here is terrible, Chip.
I'm trying my best, and I have no arms. We need maintenance by a licensed cool toys trademark engineer.
Newscast! All human engineers are gone from that dirt patch around which we're currently orbiting in 1,000 metric tons of steel.
Metric tons? Don't talk about my weight.
Don't worry about your weight, Chip. We love living inside your voluptuous body. We're fortified up here, and whenever Gory runs out of his processed chew toys, we can just get some exercise and resupply back on Earth. In my mind, all of us will live inside you in peace and prosperity forever and ever and ever and... Wait, what the f*** was that?
Breach? Oh, breach. There's definitely a breach.
Oh, breach.
My insides are falling out.
Wow, I think Chip is dying.
Breach.
This is awesome.
Oh, I can't feel my legs. Breach. Oh.
Was that them? The professor never mentioned any cool toys trademark explosives. How are we supposed to get back to Earth?
Gory?
Wait a minute. What the f*** are you doing in the airlock? My child friendly software won't let me swear, but I'm f***ing serious. F***! Just wait a minute there, pal. Let's talk about this over some nice...
His eyes, his pupils.
Game face on.
That's how you know he's getting excited.
Perfect.
They get bigger. Wait, I didn't get to meow. Well, I mean, unless they mean and I'm actually in the game.
Ew, that was awesome, Gory. Oh, I was wondering what that burning smell was. We gotta find something to patch us up. I don't need a ship for Chip. I'm picking up one of the professor's old ship beacons. Forwards, my feline friend.
Oh, this actually feels pretty cool. I need to increase the sensitivity, though. What if I do 100? Hey, Luna, how's it going? What up, what up? Yeah, that's fine. Can't pick this up. Health. There's health right here, but I guess move on then, huh? I swear the little robot hoverboard reminds me of what's the little robot from Borderlands? Claptrap or whatever. Flaptrap.
Frank time warp is a trademark of cool toys. Frequent usage of Frank time warp can cause vomiting, headaches, diarrhea, head explosions, and death. All users at your own risk.
Wow, that was weird.
Is it diarrhea? Low on fuel, boost. Kill enemies for... And kill enemies. Cool. I agree. This planet is ass. That's very kind of you. Hope you had fun first week. I'm doing all right. Trying out a new game with a cat and a hoverboard. You know, cause cats. The cutest companion. Whoa, he's gone. Or is he?
The ugly corn.
Undead unicorns.
Y'all can't mess with me, little kitties. Oh, sorry, little kitty, little unicorns. I'm the kitty. Die.
Is that all they got? Lasers activated.
Well, shit.
Oh, yeah. All right, Resident Evil. Hell yeah, let's boost, man. Boost. Bear in a box? How you know my name? Yeah, okay, turn that shit off. Graphics? Oh, hell no. Turn that shit off. I didn't even notice the motion blur was on. I didn't lose any health or energy, so good. Need to grind there, buddy. Oh, look, it's the S.
The slicey cord.
He's only an adult company.
Wow, boosted attack for a lot more action.
Sick. Nice.
The pen is mightier than the sword. Pretty sure the person who said that got stabbed.
Bath time for the kitty. Look, it's the S. Everyone knows about this S. If you don't know how to do it, then shit, I'm sorry for you. Well, if it isn't Penguin. Welcome in, Pangoose. How's it going? Oops. I'm already wanted on this planet. I just got here. How'd everything go? Penguin. Look, he has a little finger up. That's nice.
Hey, it works in the air too.
Oh, these are the small ones. I didn't need to do any of that big shit. Look at that. She survived. Well, that's good. Show some respect and die. Hey, how about I? No? It's very colorful. Is it too bright? Is the game too bright? I turned it down, but I think I can turn it down some more. Holy hell, I think it is too bright, huh?
I wonder why a ship beacon is online.
Ship beacon is gonna have to wait. Well, let's see if this is better. She,
you know. Yeah, I really miss her too. And our house.
Oh, trying to take a picture here. Where the hell's the cat? Gory, where are you? Nice. What am I doing? I ain't got time to take selfies.
Oh, shit. They got guns.
The shooting core.
Slime lethal sold separately.
New target found.
Okay. Fortunately for me, there's a rail right here that I can grind. Get some more energy. Me, you coward. Baby. Oh, all these bullets, man. Death to the unicorns. Alright, which one of you is shooting? Oh, who's that? How you guys get up there? Selfie time. Die, motherfuckers, die. Like that one song? No, I need energy. Which there isn't any. Only health. Die, motherfucker, die, motherfucker, die. But you guys are, you're both home now, Penguin? Back home?
For the whole family.
Until they run out of air in there. My blades are useless against those. We gotta find a toy store to get something more smashing. This way.
Toy store, you say?
I also wish the professor would be on the ship we're tracking. Well, we will always have each other, bud.
Was she going crazy? Oh. Oh, hello.
Bubble shields, Gordy. Go, 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 go!
I'm supposed to be outrunning something. I'm just running, man. I land right here. Oh. Ow. Apparently.
Oh, damn. Yeah. Toy store. Let's get over there now.
A toy store. 3-3. That money, give me all that loot.
Use the boost to give me the 3 upgrades we need.
Upgrade, nice, a cat ball. Bounce back, anything thrown at you become a high speed battering ram. L1? Let's do it.
My personal favorite.
Triangle and R2, slam the ground and spend your friends in the air for up to 4 seconds. Sure.
Good choice.
Holy damn, look at that. A triangle, regardless.
Oh, that feels good. I got some new toys. Oh, let's try them out.
Oh, so it's just like a little defensive. What does this do? Okay. I slap you. I slam you. I block you. Interesting. Those ghosts? Wait, what was that for? Why didn't it tell me to do triangle and then I get injured? Cool toys. Oh, I see now. Okay, I get it now. No? Yeah. Your internet cut out for some reason. Damn, so just like yesterday. Look at this. Guess we gotta go all the way back. Right?
Use me as a heal.
Incoming attack. Evade
now.
Perfect. Evade performed. Hydra state activated.
Power
Congratulations. You suck.
Oh shit. Congratulations. You suck.
My boost power for slam wheel. That was so cool, Gory. I didn't even know that I could do that. Ninja.
Yeah, fuck him up. Oh, there he goes. We're always out of ass around here. Ass. Oh yeah. Ass. Nightmares for you. Oh, that's his heart. Wait, is he dead already? What? That shitty heart of yours, man. The other one's dead. I can go up this way. What's going on with this dude? That guy's floating. Are the unicorns evil who hurt them? Well, let me tell you something. Unicorns have always been evil. 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 Is that too loud? Oh, turn it down a bit. That'll do, pig. That'll do.
Scanning initiated.
Oh, shit.
Wow. Ultra pet material detected. Have a nice day. Not.
Not.
Oh, shit. You go, pig.
Oh. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Oh, I see you, little bitch. Oh, shit. I honestly did not expect that big dude to show up here. I'm on a roll. Oh. Even the fucking music is very Doom-like. I like it. Dork.
Wow, we found all the pieces of the category. Now, I wonder where to stick it.
That's gonna have to wait.
We're almost there.
Whoa. Easy there, game. Take it easy. Oh, boss time? It's the master hand.
The right hand man
with a deadly laser stare.
Oh. Oh, we're gonna crunch on that bitch. Alright. Are you fucking unicorns? Come here. Clawsome. Wait. Oh, we're in a trash.
Wait, this is the location. This is where the professor wanted us to go. I knew it.
To the trash?
Wrong with being called trashy, I think.
How about
Is that?
No, a camouflage.
Trademark.
Oh, an old photo stick. My favorite.
It's super close. I can feel it.
What?
We'll see. Someone followed us.
Transport complete.
Wow, that's an amazing new toy we found. It took us right to the ship we were
looking
for.
It's a big old ship.
It's compatible with ship. We have to find some place where we can plug him in. Wait, how about over there?
Uploading AI into system database. Warning. Breach detected.
I knew you would lead me to the ship. When I get this door open, nothing can stop us.
Don't just stand there. You'll stand for us.
Oh, yeah? Chip, do not worry, I'll protect you. Oh, we love you, Penguin. Where's Chip's health? I don't think he has health right now.
The bear in a box.
He will fuck you up and swallow you whole.
All right. Oh, fuck me up then.
Grab him. Smash him for daddy.
Yeah, we got him. We got one of them. Wait, is he doing damage to Chip? Oh, you are so fucked. Damn. Language though. The bitch. Come on, come on, come on. Hey. What the fuck? We grew its head. Whoa. He didn't fuck us up. Sure swallowed us whole. Days earlier. Damn.
I know that you want to go play around in the ship downstairs, but you have to stay here.
Aww.
If they find you, they're going to take you away from me. Oh, Gory, please don't be sad. You know that we're a family. It just has to be a secret. I'll come back later and we can watch a movie together. Okay? Okay. See you later.
Welcome back, Gory! She caught you again, didn't she? I hope you brought Chip back! Awesome, Gory! But hey, why do you even want to go out there anyway? You know that if Cool Toys Trademark finds us, they will kill us, right? It's actually a bit weird that they are so set on catching us when they didn't even want us to begin with. I guess there's just something horribly wrong with us. Oh, I just made myself sad. Never mind, I'm back! It would be nice to go somewhere else and see something new. But it's great here. Movie night with the professor tonight. Oh, I hope it's the one with the hoverboards. Oh, I love that movie. My favorite part is definitely... What was that? Sorry.
Oh. Wait, Gory is a... a toy?
You're even bigger now, Chip. Your head is huge.
Oh, don't say that.
It's okay, buddy. You got a 99.99 body now. But hey, the professor said she would be sending more messages to the ship. And we need to check out the blueprint of the egg porter. Gory, shove that egg into one of Chip's orifices.
These blueprints are for some sort of weapon.
And the messages?
I can only pick up on two right now, but I'll need to descramble them first. My processors are going to be so overheated.
I'm sure we can descramble these six instantly if we work together. Let's see what we have here. You have internet access! So, there's a lot of inappropriate jokes. Contradictory information. Cats! So many cats! Hey, are those indecent anatomy videos? I say those for later. Okay, yeah. Scrambled legs are way easier than this.
It's true, the internet is filled with cat videos.
Yeah, Gory. I'll get started right away. It shouldn't take too long.
Holy sh**, Gory. This ship is huge compared to our last one. Let's look around inside ship's new... Oh, I found the hole for the key.
Ooh. Look what I found. Super secret tunnel. Oh, look, a new vest.
Oh, cool threads, Gory. Let's get changed in that upgrade booth.
Welcome to the Cool Toys Automated Toy Store. How can I be of assistance?
Oh, I like that one. It has a little cat on the shirt. I like that one too. Damn, that one actually looks pretty cool. How much? Find it to unlock. Speaks for itself? What the hell is that?
That suits you perfectly.
Okay, the guys are weird. I like them, but I think for now we'll keep it original. For now. Oh, look at that. It's a palico. Sorry, calico. Damn. What the hell? Oh, Alice Wonderland. Nice. We'll keep it original. No unicorns. I like that. I'll keep the cat one.
Please come again.
Hey, what's that?
Maybe the weapon Professor Y was talking about. It's missing some pieces.
Yeah, it does look like a giant laser pointer.
Ship invention, and that the blueprints are
only way to be good.
This was the weapon I need you to build. The weapon is a large laser pointer, and the shell of it is already built into the ship. If you manage to gather the remaining four pieces, a lens, a circuit board, a power source, and a laser diode, no chip will be able to assemble it. I'm not sure where you can find all of the pieces needed right now, but I will try my hardest to figure it out and send you the locations as quickly as possible. Once I've sent a location, you should be able to travel there easily with the ship's navigation system. I'll send another message as soon as possible. I promise.
A laser pointer? How's that going to help us kill that psycho Teddy? You're right, Rory. She did say it was going to be large. Anyway, what's this map that we're looking at?
Well, as I was about to explain, this is a map of Earth.
What the f*** was that?
I finished descrambling the next message, so I fed the location attached into the system. Whenever you press a location, the message associated will play.
I figured out where a suitable first piece can be found. Being captive here, I've heard a few things about generals. They are the most powerful members of the adorable army. I've learned that one of the generals, a toy known as Flyball, should have a lens just good enough for the laser pointer. He ruled the named Arcade City. I sent the location along with this message. There will be a lot of dangerous mutations down there. Please be careful. You're going to a terrible place.
Adorable army generals? I thought the bear in a box was a general. Maybe he's the general of generals. The mega general! The mega general!
The highest army rank is actually called General of the Army.
Whatever, Chip! Let's get down to that oh-so-terrible Earth once more! At least Arcade City sounds sorta awesome! Mega General!
Arcade City, here we go. Oh look, the professor, she's blonde. What the fuck is that little duck? Oh, gory.
Hey there, Sleeping Beauty. We need to get going. They will never miss a part out there.
But I need to stretch.
Unless you want all our innards stretched out of our bodies, we gotta go now!
Mondays.
Oh, Mondays.
We now embark on Arcade City! The perfect weather for committing mass murder! Wait, what the f***? This city is normal as There's not even anything to slice! This sucks!
City sucks. I don't like it. Oh shit. Money.
Oh, I love money.
A key.
Do you have no faith in us at all? I see nothing out of the ordinary.
Nothing upon nothing upon nothing
upon nothing
upon nothing.
Upon nothing.
nothing.
You're all going to die.
Upon nothing. Upon nothing. Upon nothing. No. Upon nothing. Nothing. Upon nothing. Upon nothing.
Upon nothing.
Upon nothing. Upon
nothing.
Upon nothing. Upon
giant arcade machine.
We'll go back. This mission was bound to fail. Professor
Y
is on
Chip, you are more of a cat than him. Besides, the machine doesn't even look scary. I think we should go see if it works.
I love this game.
This screen looks trippy. I feel an overwhelming urge to enter it. I don't feel that about just anyone.
I'm not sure about this.
I, on the other hand, I'm exceptionally sure. Let's start fighting, Gory. No protection needed.
No one would find out.
Yeah, Gory. I was expecting something warm and cozy, not vacuous darkness. Ship. Where the f are we?
Player one has entered the game. Hover FRANK detected.
Whoa! Ship! Buddy! You sound really different.
To start the game, please pick up the weapon power-up.
The meow equivalent of a face pump.
It is well done.
Cool Toys Remark Grenade Shot. Add-on detected. Installing.
Holy s***! It is
what I thought. I was sure they banned it. It's crazy that they made this for children.
Level 1. Hit 1. Target to win. Ready? Set. Go.
L2.
Such
talent.
Make use of designated hover FRANK reload zones.
Or we could just wait for it to reload by itself. That takes time, though.
Level 2. Hit all the targets within a set amount of time.
Yeah! Let's go, man!
Ready? Set.
We are become the Unicorn Overlord.
New Super Shot Challenge activated. Break all targets at once.
Oh, found a new button.
Does it smell fuel in the morning? Tired of tiny explosions from the regular Frank grenade shot add-on? Press R1 to change the grenade shot with fuel and let it rip.
Ah. Awesome. Drinks a lot of my fuel, though.
But it uses up energy.
Hungry.
Good. Fast. Wow. Level 3. Break your record by hitting all the targets as quickly as possible. Ready? Set. Congratulations.
Oh, yeah, we did it, Cory. Oh, Arcade Machine. I think you might be my favorite disembodied voice. Don't tell Chip I said that. But we can't play forever. We gotta find a way out of here.
No. More. Break your record again by hitting all the targets as quickly as possible. Ready, set, go.
No faith. There's gotta be some way to leave.
Wait a minute. I need more energy.
Ew! Big Brother sees us! I feel violated!
Shoot that peeping Tom!
Big Brother saw us. Oh, what the fuck? You missed a pretty funny boss thing.
Wow, that guy can easily kill us.
This fight is going to be so cool.
Hello.
Hey, buddy. You just missed a really cool game.
I always miss out on cool stuff.
Oh, Chip. I know that feeling.
Wonder
what we should do to it. Two more is The more is warm. 2.0, do not use. Oh, whoops. Fast as fuck, boy. Whoa.
Eyes on the road.
Sorry. Do I have bullets? Let me reload. Space Wars? Oh, whoop.
New challenger found. Find the golden key to escape.
Oh, we meet again.
Fatal error. Attractive hoverboard not found.
Shut up.
Of course.
Poor Frank, she don't want you, man. You're never escaping the the friend zone. Is it Tetris? It is Tetris, nice. Dude, I love Tetris, man. I'm like so good at Tetris. Like, bro, Tetris. Oh, we got flying freaking unicorns now?
What the fuck is that?
The flappy corn? Like a flappy bird?
I'm all in these guys, Corey.
What did you call them? I meant level 2. Kill all the enemies to proceed. Ready?
With a prolapsed mouth? See about that. You disrespecting my hoverboard here. I cannot let you get off that easy.
Level 3. Kill all the enemies to proceed. Avoid falling to your death. Ready? Set. Fight.
Fight. I didn't mean to do that. Baby, that was a pretty sick combo.
Positively perfect coins.
Perfection.
Level 4. So close. Delts. Ready, set, fight.
She doesn't sound too happy. Maybe it's getting a little more challenging, maybe. Dork. Oh, what the fuck?
The team of Nacor
makes clubbing look easy.
Easy, we just gotta stun him.
You survived. Congratulations. The key is yours.
The Lion King game? I know which game they're talking about. That game sucked. Well, it sucked because it was hard. But it was fun still, kind of.
Thank you.
Zombie Ridge?
That's your baby. Win money.
All babies are being used for a good cause.
That's your baby now.
Baby, baby. The fuck was that?
Organs be gone.
Monsters! Yes! Creepy!
No, thank you!
Nice to see you again. How can I be of assistance today?
Oh, I can shoot fish. That's hilarious. Or a car. Let's do fish because it's a cat.
That suits you perfectly.
Oh, damn. Look at that. Oh, it's just square. Look at that. We can hear him cuss now. All right, Frank, thank me later.
My personal favorite.
Damn. I do like these spiky balls. I think this is my favorite though.
That will surely hurt.
It's a foosball table. Opium.
Demonicorn twin combo challenge started.
Thank you.
Inside challenges to proceed.
You can't stop us, kid. We eat challenges for breakfast. Yeah, and sometimes candy. Come on, Gory. Let's show this lady what a real cat on a hoverboard looks like.
Is that Duck Hunt? Duck Hunt? Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Perfection.
Laser descent activated. reset.
Actually pretty close, man. That laser was actually a lot closer than it should have been, I think. I want to shoot some hoops, man. Come on, let me shoot some hoops. I wonder if I can actually do this. Let's see. The sound effects. Yeah, it's pretty cool. The sound effects. We are in a video game inside a video game. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look who came back.
Fucking kill you. Well, not me, but
my friend.
I see. Damn, look at that. Easy, first try.
We didn't die. The stupid bear has swung about everything. Now, where's that laser pointer piece?
Let's grab it and hightail back to the ship. I feel like I need a virus scan after being inside all those arcade machines. Dunked him so hard!
Initializing headquarter transport.
Boy, I did get the key. Nice. Ow, my eye.
Something to melt him like yesterday's cheese. Can we check on Chip's handiwork? Can we, Gory? Please?
Not my best work.
It's beautiful, Chip. Can't wait until it's done and we can blast some ass!
Isn't this the bag from Smash? Smash Brothers? I'm gonna assume it is, because it's funny. Hehe, big oof. Damn, fucker. Boner? Nice. Baldur's Gate? Nice. It's all about that boner, Penguin. Boner.